There's a land of spacious skies, purple mountain majesties, and amber waves of grain. It holds the hearts and dreams of millions who live here, and millions more whom it represents hope and promise. It's a land blessed by God, a land we give thanks for today. There's no question that our nation has been abundantly blessed, and yet our liberty is not guaranteed. Each new generation must keep the flame of freedom burning. If God has been the source of so many good things we enjoy, then we must acknowledge that God's protection and favor can also be lost. Keeping our hopes and dreams a reality begins with America on its knees in prayer.
If my people will humble.
Only the mercy of a loving, gracious Savior can heal America's wounds and assure its greatness. He is waiting to hear our cries and forgive. Even now, He watches for us to reach up in faith, saying, "We need you, Lord. We need you."